Gomezian, Hasdronin. Good luck to all of you battlers. Good luck to all the participants. Let's watch this exciting moment of Triple Crown. The Triple Crown for 2022, now on the roll, it's an even dispatch to all runners. We have Brother Sandro's foil lead moving the party outside. Gomez Young Radio Bell is running by the roll. Basheru is racing in port and running in between runners. Then running by the roll, Jungkook moving up alongside is Chuan Kampin as they race towards the corner. Gomez Yen in command, followed by Bashir in second. Dropping back in third, Brother Son alongside is the stablemate. And that's Chuan Kampin running by the rail is Radio Bell. Jungkook and trailing the group is Enigma Uno as they pass the 3-point marker. These two are firing up for the lead. Gomez Yen running on the outside. Bashir is by the rail, then racing in third on the inside. East to A, that's Chuan Kampin, Brother Son on the outside as they move towards the half mile. These two still collided in front, running on the outside, Gomez Yan, Bashir, Luis Badrol, Radio Bell now racing in third, then followed by Jungkook as they routed at 600. Gomez Yan, Badrol and can help with Bashir, Luis running in second. Trying to get closer and still improving is Radio Bell. As they race at the final corner, Radio Bell moves up on the outside of the lead. Gomez Yan moving up his Jungkook, and down the stretch they come. Radio Bell this time by about 5 lengths. Jungkook in second, Gomez Yan is in third. With 200 meters to race, it's Radio Bell about to win the third leg over Jungkook. And finally the finish line, the match away the dream of trainer Tony Sultan, finally made in this one. Radio Bell, Jungkook, then comes Enigma Uno, Gomez Yan, Bashiru, 2. And that's Brother Son Chuan Kampin.
At ayan na, bayang karerisa, natapos na yung istorya ng ating 2022 Philracom Third Leg Triple Crown Stakes Race, kung saan ay nasungkit